Okay, well, welcome back to my Dark Souls run-through. When we left off, we just beat the Iron Giant. We're going to go today, and we're going to go to New Londo Ruins, and we're going to go get a very large Ember to upgrade our sword to plus 15. Cool. So I've said that. It's out of the way. That's what we're doing. I've tried recording this video before, and my controller keeps breaking. And my R1 attack stops working, and I have to reset the game. Now that is frustrating for me. So, please ignore the fact that I may be quite annoyed in the video. I'm gonna be trying to be nice and happy. Because I keep going down here, and these ghosts keep killing me. And, whew. Don't you just hate it when the ghosts keep killing you? I'm recording the audio today on my iPhone because I don't have a microphone, and so I'm gonna have to sync it up later. Being a smart individual like I am, obviously I, at the start of the video, put in a timing point so I can sync it up. Because that's what I totally did. Anyway, so we're going in here, we're gonna kill some ghosts. That's essentially what we're doing in this video. Whoa, that was a big fall. These ghosts have been really annoying to me lately. In the last half an hour, I've also had trouble with the recording stuff. I've had the controller stuffing up. So, hopefully, like, fourth or fifth time is a charm. Let's do the curse. Alright. Now, I may be stuffing up because I'm doing this really slowly. I mean, really quickly. Oh, wow. I just love those days where you say everything opposite of. Oh my. Attack him, please. Don't attack me, please. Oh! And you're dead. Okay. I'm gonna use my shield, actually. Oh, I'm leaning on my trackpad again. Do, 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 do. Anyway, we're running up these stairs. We need to get to a place. We need to open some floodgates so we can get to this item. We need to kill a guy. We need to kill some ghosts. Luckily, I know where all the ghosts appear. I'm just really hoping that my controller doesn't suffer up again. Because that's really annoying. Because you have to restart the whole game, but considering that. Oh my god, no! Ha! Take that! Oh my god, stop, no! My god. My god, I hate ghosts. Those ghosts are just. I think the fact that they stagger me so much, I should probably just get better armor, but this is the only point in the game where this is such an annoying thing. Anyway, so we run through here. There's gonna be a ghost here. I gonna kill the ghost. I gotta kill the ghost? Anyway, this is actually the item that we want to get to. We can actually see it here. But we gotta go all the way down there, and we're gonna run back up the other side to get it. So we're gonna put the floodgates down, we're gonna do all this stuff, and we're gonna avoid ghosts. Mostly I'm just annoyed by these ghosts. One of the most my most hated enemies in the whole game. I think about that. They probably are the most hated enemy in the whole game. My most hated enemy. You know what? I'm just gonna run through. Run, run, run. I'll worry about these guys later on. Yep. Anyway, that's where they kept killing me last time. Oh, like that guy. And like all those guys down there, they just killed me. We gotta kill this guy. Woo! You dead. You dead. Oh, no, no, no. Oh god, oh god. This is not gonna go well. Alright, one more. Woo! Of all the things that could go wrong. Alright, we need this. We need the key to the seal. Alright, so when I go down this hole, there's gonna be about 100 ghost dudes, so I'm probably gonna die. I'm probably gonna die. Probably gonna die. Oh, let's roll! Let's roll! Rolling, rolling. Okay. We're gonna run back out here. And then we're gonna go down here. Ah, why is that lightning? Why is that lightning? Oh, wow, we made it. We made it. Alright. But not for long. Gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Now let me show you something. Yep. That's why we gotta get out of there. Alright. Wait. Just look again. That's a lot of enemies. Alright. It's just a big, nice group of guys that wanna come kill me. Oh, alright. Let's activate this. Activate. Whew. Okay, we made it. Now I've unlocked the area that we need to unlock to do the stuff that we need to do. Oh my god, why are you here? Why did you? Ah, my gosh! I like how my guy like waves his arm around when he's falling backwards. That was pretty cool. But that's all good. We unlocked the area that we need to unlock. Now we've got a shortcut. Thank God. Thank God. I don't know how much longer my frustration levels could go with that, because that was annoying. Alright, so I'm going to run back down again. How long are we recording this for? I'm going to mud up. 6 minutes. Cool. I want this to be about 20 minutes, because that's just about as long as I can stand uploading stuff. I mean, for my one viewer. Thank you for watching, one viewer. I appreciate your watching this. And if you're not actually watching this, and you didn't watch it all the way through, thanks again. Thanks again. Anyway, I'm going down in the lift. Oh, and we've made it. Okay, and then we're going to jump. I love jumping off there. And sometimes you make it, sometimes you don't. Then you step on that guy, and he attacks you. And does, like, quite a considerable amount of damage. Well, I want to do a Calamity Ring challenge. That'd be cool. Oh! Oh, I killed him with my first try. Yeah, anyway, but I'm thinking of new games to play, because as much as I love this game, and I think this is probably my favorite game of all time, I'm getting a little bit bored of it. So, I'm going to use all my willpower to finish this run through. And after that, I'll play it, but I'm not doing any bloody walkthroughs of it, because it's very intensive. And I don't know, I just find that outsiders don't really understand the great appeal of Dark Souls. I don't know why I did that, I was like yawning at the same time as saying Souls, so it came out funny. I mean, obviously we still have to still kill a bunch of guys to get to the shortcut, but anyway, yeah. People don't really understand the appeal of Dark Souls. You really gotta play it, you really gotta know a lot about it. I don't know. Should probably do a game where, you know, like I buy a game, play through the game, and that's the walkthrough. Oh, yes. Oh, I can use this. This is so much easier now. Now let's go kill some Dark Wraiths. So yeah, that's going to be my plans, because I love making videos, and I do like doing commentaries. I would love to team up with someone to do a commentary. That would be something that I'm very interested in. Maybe if it's someone that can volunteer a mic. My God. That would be perfect. Because, I mean, I'm going to be very humble here and say I'm good at talking about stuff and stuff. Like, I like to think that I'm a good speaker. So, if I could team up with someone, just talk about stuff. Maybe even with, oh my god, please don't kill me, mister. Oh gosh. Golly gosh. I'm going back up. Those guys do a lot of damage. I'm really not in the frame of mind to be a good player at the moment. Good sir, where did you go? Oh, you're there. That guy's gonna blow up. Oh god, okay, two of them blow up. Okay, he's dead. Alright, let's just attack this guy. The big giant blob man. Hello, big giant blob man. Okay, he's dead. Drop anything? I don't think so. Anyway, we're gonna go get the item that we need. Yay! Meaning of the video is gonna be accomplished, I hope. Thank God there's no more. Oh my god. Wow, that could have been great. Do all that and then die. Sounds like me. Okay, it's all very brilliant. That's not what we want. Blah, 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 blah. There's way too much running in this game. This is not talking about anything. I like action, action, action. Very excited for Halo 4. Yes, Halo 4. I need to get my internet connection sorted out by then. And my availability of an Xbox sorted out by then. Because, man, I'm excited. I didn't play Halo Reach. Play a lot of Halo 3. Anyway, yeah, we got that very large Ember just then. You saw it. You saw it. Don't deny it. You saw it. Oh. There's like a guy down there trying to attack us. Yeah, there he is. Where are you, boy? Where are you? Guess I'm gonna have to just jump down. Oh, there he is. Oh, don't tell me there's two. Is that me? Oh, that's me. That's alright. That's alright. Anyway, I think I'm just gonna try and circle around these guys. Let's circle around you and backstab you, man. Mang. Mang! Oh, backstab. Yeah. 400 damage. I guess it kills him, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna put the Silver Serpent Covenant ring on because of reasons of reasons. The gold. Wow, it's the gold, not the silver. I always thought it was the silver. Oh wow, how wrong of me. I should be shot. Yep, there you are. Come on, man. Yep, attack me, attack me. Well, I'm attacking on a mystery. But I got that pot. That pot was all like, oh no, I'm dead. Oh my god, really? Really? Ah, oh, this is so frustrating. I lost my, oh, one attack again. My light attack, now I only have heavy attack. This controller keeps breaking, and I keep losing it. Don't want to have to restart this game. So, I guess we're going to be killing these guys with only heavy attacks. Ah. Just another great technical problem that I'm having. It's not the controller either, it's just the game stops receiving it for some reason. Oh well, I can kill these guys with just a heavy attack. Oh yeah! But again, I love chaining that ability. Woo! Let's check how long the video is going. 12 minutes! 8 minutes to go. Alright. How many shards? How many shards do I have? I got 5. I need 9. Alright. I don't even need to upgrade my shield. I can do that later. I can find chunks. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. So I just need to kill these guys until I have 9. I really don't want to have to do that. I just kind of want to run through here. Maybe kill them all once. And then that will be enough for me. Oh, I hit a shield. Oh, you missed. Oh, man. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, thank you, man. Oh, you're dead. Bye, buddy. Oh, another chunk. Okay, that's 6. On the quest for 9 chunks. I need 9 chunks. Oh, wait. Can't do a little attack. Anyway, there's a secret door there. Hi, guy. Bam. Oh, don't fall off. Please don't fall off. I need your chunks. I need your lovely lady chunks. Check it out. Oh, you missed me. Oh, bomb Gundam style. Oh, no chunks for me. Oh, read message. Nope, that's not a chunk. I think there's one in here. So it's okay. Yep, and there's a chunk. Alright. So. Going up these stairs. I hate this room because there's ghosts inside. The ghosts are inside. That's right. I think my one viewer will probably understand that reference. Everyone else, my other non-viewers, probably won't understand that, but that's okay, because they're not watching. Woohoo! Okay, come on, come on, come on. Yep, attack me. Oh, you missed. Oh, you hit me. That hurt. Okay, I'm gonna drink. Don't stab me. No! Ow. You hurt me, and I hurt you. Dark Wraith's attacking me. Oh man, that could have ended badly. Okay. Drop, drop, drop. No, didn't drop anything. Okay. There's another guy around here. I think there's another guy around here. I don't want to take those dragons, though. I'm talking like a Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh wait, don't have a little attack. I forgot. Chain attack. Oh, you dead. Oh, no chunks for me. Don't have any of those things to attack ghosts with. No! That's so disappointing. Okay, I got 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Come on, I need three more chunks. Wait, three? No, I need two more chunks. Two more chunks in 5 minutes. You can do it. You can do it, Tenti. I should probably just record other games, but I have to finish this because that's what I set out to do. Oh, I'm leaning on my mouse pad again. Posh pod. Let's just bait some dudes. Bait some dudes out of that room. Oh, but not the ghosts. I think I just like appear out of nowhere. Where are you running away to? Whoop! Ow. Oh great, now there's two of them. Now there's two of them. Oh god. Oh. I don't know what's behind me. Oh yes, that's what's behind me. That's what's behind me. Okay. I don't know where the other guy is. What are you... Why are you doing that? Large soul of a proud knight. Why was I doing that? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to have to go back down. In there. Okay, I've got 3 minutes to go down there, get my soul, get two more chunks. That's my mission. If I choose to accept it, which of course I do, I'm making a video about it. Ha! Ah, you know, the things that we do. Well, I'm hoping this video is more exciting. I don't actually do a lot more. Last video I killed three giant bosses. But this video I tried to talk a little bit more animatedly. So, I guess we'll see which one turns out better and which one gets more views, because... I mean, if I get two views, I've increased the views of the last video by 100%. So, I think that's the most important part. Actually, no, I think the most important part is finishing this. Finishing this. Because I want to be able to finish the whole thing. I also want to be able to go back to just recording the bosses, because... otherwise, it's going to be a very long, tedious process. A very long, tedious process. I also want to make a podcast. But I think I need someone else to make a podcast with me. I want to film YouTube videos, too. I can't attack these guys, because I don't have the right items. I don't know what I'm going to do. Just going to have to run past all of them. Gonna be quite awkward because there's a guy around this corner. I gotta pull the switch and get past him. Probably gonna die, to be honest. Oh, pulled it. Oh. Come on, lift. Oh, phew, you're there. That would have been awkward if you weren't. Why do I have 12 Estus flasks? Why do I have 12 Estus flasks? That is strange. Alright, so I'm back here. I'm gonna kill this dude. Still don't have little attack. Nope. Oh, you're dead. When I get frustrated, sometimes I do things quite well. I'm gonna kill this guy too. Come on. Ow. That really hurt. I'm really hoping I don't lose my left stick. R1. Ha! Whew! So glad that staggered him. Alright, let's drink. Let's drink. Okay. Need one more chunk. Oh, what's it? Oh, God. No, we're gonna go over 20 minutes. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be the longest video I've put out. I'm only gonna render this in 420, 480p. Which means it's gonna be really bad resolution. Ugh. I have to render it in 720. Quality. I need quality. Ow! Why are you being mean and hurting me all the time? Just die. Just die. Really? I don't want you in my life. I just want your chunks. Give me your chunks, your lovely lady chunks. I really hope the next guy gives me a chunk. Please give me a chunk. The deciding factor moment. No chunks, no. No fat chunks. See what I did there? I'm gonna break through this again. Gotta kill this guy. After I get these chunks, I'm out of here. I don't even care. I'm gonna go to Orlando. I'm just gonna skip. See, the video is, it's not that I don't want to skip stuff. I'm very happy skipping stuff. It's having to stop the recording that's annoying. Did I only attract one? Because that would be great. I would love for them not to gangbang me. Oh, nope, they're gonna gangbang me. Okay, let's run. Run, 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 run. I remember. Oh, frick. Frick, frick, frick. Just die. I'm just gonna have to die. Oh, wow, that's lucky. That was the dumbest thing I've done in a while. Run to that room. I'm surprised it didn't fall off. I forgot about a guy I could have been killing. I can just kill this guy. Sucker, you better give me them sweet chunks. If I don't get them sweet chunks, I'm gonna be very disappointed in you. Come on, come on. Man, these chunks just do not want to drop. Alright. One more guy. Better get it with this guy. Somebody's gonna run in, I'm gonna get to that chest. That guy's gonna explode. Come on, where are you, man? Where are you, Meng? There's ghosts everywhere. That's not the guy. You are not the guys. Can I attack you? Nope. Alright, so those guys are just gonna kill me. Alright, we're gonna have to go in. Suicide. Suicide run. Oh my god, you're blocking the door, aren't you? Nope, I got in. Whew. That was lucky. Alright, there's a chest here. Let's go chunk it in. Let's go chunk. Cool. I think we have 9 chunks now. Sweet. Oh look, we can go in here. Interesting. I killed Sif, didn't I? Oh man. This is such a dumb thing. Alright, well, in the next video, I'm gonna try kill the 4 kings. It's not gonna end well. I can tell you that. Consider I only have 6 flasks. Great. Great. Alright, well, stay tuned for that catastrophe. Just probably gonna lose all my stuff and my souls. But apart from that, Ryan out.